it's just such a privilege to win Best in Show and a gold medal at Chelsea Flower Show with a garden that represents such an important charity, the NSPCC, and Morgan Stanley were very clear that they wanted a garden which was going to be celebratory. It was going to be really denoting the positive side of what the NSPCC are able to provide and the way that they assist children. To do it with a range of plants that are dapple shade woodland plants, and they reveal themselves to, you know, they have flowers which are just so delicate, jewel-like, and you, as a gardener, you can walk through the garden along the boundaries here and explore and investigate and read those plants. They're just all absolute beauties. Everyone is so delicate. And, you know, to put a garden together where, from the boundary behind me, you get that sense of the child's eye view of the relationship with the NSPCC, the walking through without perhaps a clear idea of where this relationship is going to lead. But this boundary here is permeable, and there's a very clear sense, the NSPCC's view perhaps, of how the child can be helped, how they can be assisted, how they can be nurtured, and how that character will be undoubtedly growing as a child, making resilient for life. It's a real honour. It's just fabulous that you work with such talented people to pull all this together. And, you know, we've got the result that everyone dreamt of.